We go to Ridge High School for the Group 2 state semifinals and watch Newton goalie James McMahon with the save before Richie Reska saves another goal with the heads-up defensive play during the Braves' tough 1-0 loss to Dover. That is our Play of the Week.